Hey guys, before I begin, I'm going to apologize for the poor quality. I only have a old camera to use, but this video is basically me showing my very small but will be growing collection of horror magazines. I had always been into horror since I was a little child and never knew there was actually magazines that went along with. And a combination of me avoiding the magazine aisle and nobody ever telling me throughout my childhood such things existed has come to me not knowing until recently. So what I'm going to start with are magazines I plan on collecting. Now, just starting out, of course, I got the newest issues, and the first one is Famous Monsters. I like this series very much. By the way, this is issue 263. The next one is actually the first one I ever discovered online through looking for Tremors things, is Fangoria, which has been around, of course, since 1979. I have both issue 315 and 316, which just came out. Which, honestly, this 316, the 3D is awesome, but 3D glasses or anything 3D gives me migraines, so great idea, but not the best to easiest to read. Another one I plan on collecting is Scary Monsters. I have issue 33 and issue 83, which is the second one I have discovered. My least favorite of the four is Scream, although I still plan on collecting it. So those are the four main magazines that I plan on collecting. Now the other two I did not like as much, which would be Horror Hound. The one I do have is the number 36, and Video Watchdog, which is number 169. So that is my small collection of magazines. I will update you periodically when I get new ones. Until